you should find each of these items in your GXL box. Press down on the rear fender. Unfold scooter and lock in upright position. Use the Allen wrench to loosen the screws located at the top of the hook. Once you remove the hook and screws, make sure to remove the plug inside of the tiller. Place the console into the top of the tiller. Once the tiller is attached, use the Allen wrench to attach the hook back onto the tiller with the two screws.
You are now ready to ride your GOTRAX scooter.